Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and today we got a special grudge match for your ass. So you can, it comes out sometimes.
You can, so. you can say it.
Yeah.
You can swear a little bit.
A little
say
bit.
Ass.
A little bit. A little bit.
Say ass. Yes.
Arse.
There you go.
I'm Canadian. I don't feel comfortable swearing. Yeah.
That's pretty. Well, here, if it's uncomfortable, we got a grudge match for your ass.
Arse.
Some of that. Yeah. We got Edge and Christian on the show.
Exciting
time. Exciting time.
Yeah. Very
so
excited.
Everybody on the show has a nickname. So is there something that you guys used to go by or something you make up now? Anything that feels good to you?
Well, I know mine, so I'm going to give him a little bit of time to think his. So I'll explain a little of the backstory about mine. Since you said we need a nickname, Eric Young.
EY.
EY.
That was Sanity. He and I used to play on the game, the Sega, the little Game Gear thing.
Mm-hmm.
We used to play MLB The Show.
Okay.
And we play head-to-head. And he had a nickname for him, and I gave myself the nickname Stallion.
Why Stallion?
I don't know. It just seemed fitting.
Feeling it.
It seemed like it fit.
Stallion.
Stallion.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Stallion to the show.
Stallion.
Yeah, that's me.
So it's not like a team name. It's just like a single solo name here that I got to come up with.
Yeah, something for you.
Oh, man.
Mm-hmm.
Shaft.
Perfect. Perfect. That came up quick.
Yeah, it did. Yeah.
Like, he's been thinking about it. He's like,
Shaft and Stallion.
Shaft. Shaft and Stallion.
We've got the Stallion up against Shaft.
So we could play some kind of funky, real down and disco like guitar.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Is this for your entrance music?
Yeah.
Mine is just galloping hooves.
Okay.
You hear in the distance and it gets really strong and all of a sudden it feels like it just rushes past.
So you're an actual horse.
Yeah.
I'm a stallion. That's me.
You are the stallion.
I live a stallion lifestyle.
What is it?
What
is a stallion lifestyle?
What's that entail? What do you
Google it, guys. Just Google it.
Okay, so we have the power in post to do these things, so yeah. We'll give you your interest. We have the stallion!
Feel the hook hitting the ground.
And then we've got Shaft. That's the good music. We hear it. Yep.
Yeah, I'm feeling it right now. It's in my gray matter. It's there.
Yeah.
Okay, so today we're playing NHL 95.
Oh, yeah.
So you guys
so
have
funky. Sorry.
All right. You guys have history with this game.
We do.
Too much.
We're standing in the hallway, and I said, I'd love to have you guys on the show. You said, if we could play this game, I said, I got you. And then you told me a fantastic story.
Okay.
Yeah.
So this is NHL 95, and so five of us lived together in college.
In
this
one house, yeah.
One townhouse, 10 Hepworth Lane, Etobicoke, Ontario. Which is
now
a suburb of
Toronto. Everybody, now they're going to go by there and
they'll go by 10 Hepworth and Hong Kong.
Yeah,
okay,
good.
So 10 Hepworth Drive. And we would have these five-man tournaments because five of us all lived together. Jay and I inevitably ended up being the better of the five, usually. But this was we would have these weekend tournaments. That's what we did. We stayed in and we played Sega Genesis. So Jay would take the worst team, the Ottawa Senators at that point, and smoke
everybody.
Not everybody.
Everybody.
Not everybody. You didn't smoke me because I won just as many as you. However, I full disclosure, this one time he won the tournament, and it's the only time that we've ever gotten in a physical fight over a video game. Yeah. Over this game,
it was like we were fighting and we were spilling over furniture. We used to have this mini pool table that was propped up on a dinner table. Like, of course, college kids, you don't eat dinner, right? So we had a mini pool table on top of the dinner table, and we toppled over that. The balls went flying.
Over
our friends, all pulled us apart. Like, we're scratched and kind of. Dead of winter. I run out of the house, no jacket. I got scorned. I ran out, and all of a sudden I hear like he drove like this crappy.
It was a Volkswagen Jetta, 1987.
Diesel Volkswagen Jetta. So had that. You know, it sounded like a diesel engine, right?
Yeah.
So all of a sudden I hear that fire up behind me. I just start running faster. I run through this park. And I'm like knee high in snow. I get to the other side. He's waiting on the other side. I turn. I go the other way. And he's following me very slowly, like in the Jetta, going. Cruise up. He's like, get in the car. I'm like, no, I'm not getting in the car with you. And you can't even take the, you can't even, I won and you can't even congratulate me. We just got in a fight. And he's like, well, you can't just win it. Like, we had a big whole thing. Yeah. Big thing.
And then we had our John Cusack, you know, rom-com moment in this park while I'm.
Yeah.
And it's the only time I'll say this, but I said, car. So he eventually got in the car. We made up. And after that, it simmered down.
Yeah.
We realized we can't take it there. We can't take it.
I don't know if we can
to the point of no return.
Yeah. The problem is that we're super competitive in everything.
Yeah.
And we'll probably show up here.
There's a good chance.
So have you played each other in this game since that point?
No. And I have not.
Wait, really?
I have not played this game since then.
But that was the last time you guys touched this game.
It's the last time I can remember playing.
And let me tell you something else for future reference, because I know this is a pretty big deal, this show.
Yeah.
Up, down.
Yeah, you know.
And
I like the plug in there, too.
Thank you. I know what I'm doing, kind of. Yeah. So what I'm going to say is I was world-ranked in Topspin 2.
See, so we have to bring you on again.
I was up to number 8 in the world at one point in time. On this earth. And you think about that means like when I'm playing at 11 o'clock in the morning, when my wife thinks I'm doing chores around the house, I'm playing people in Europe that are done school, that are done work, you know, there's a time difference. There's always a game going on all day long. So, yeah, man.
And I have not played a video game since. So my I'm atrophied. Look, it's all atrophied there. I gotta try and get that thing.
Yeah.
I've had my wrist fused since. I could be in trouble here.
So let's get this setup going here. So who are you gonna be?
Okay, so right now we're in the Prudential Center. We're in the Rock, the home of the New Jersey Devils, who happen to be
my favorite
hockey team. However, I'm not going to play as the New Jersey Devils, and part of my soul is dying even just admitting that.
Is it whether or not as good in 95?
No. They were. I tried, but their D was so slow. Yeah. Fedezov was like, no. So here's what I'm doing. There we go.
You're Buffalo. Mm.
Sabres. Mm-hmm. Going Sabres. Pat LaFontaine. Mm. Mo Gilney, the Dominator in net.
Did you say you guys gave the players nicknames?
Yeah.
We did, yeah. So when I was the Ottawa Senators, at the time were the worst team, which I'm not sure if I'm going to take right here. I might take the Hartford Whalers just to be the whale.
Yeah.
And
just to be a whale?
Just to be the whale.
Oh, okay. That's
their nickname.
The whale. I know, but I thought you said, whale.
It's starting already. Anyways, Ottawa Senators, there was two players, and I used to, like I said, I gave them nicknames. And then one guy's name was Jamie Baker, and I dubbed him the Goalmaker Jamie Baker, because I scored with him a lot. And then the other guy was Sylvain Turgeon, and I nicknamed him Turgeon the Jets.
Yeah.
And I would hit the moniker whenever they would touch the puck and upset the other.
Turgeon the Jets. And I played as the Rangers, and Darren Turcotte was the Turkish weapon.
It makes no sense.
And then makes no sense at all. He's the Turkish weapon, though.
I like how his make no sense, yours are perfect.
Yeah, his. And then our buddy Nick, who wrestled as Kazarni, he would create Jim Morrison. And every time Jim Morrison touched the puck, he would sing Break On Through.
Yeah.
One month we did a tournament
where we were each made a player and put him on a team, and it was a dead rock star or a dead musician. I had Sammy Davis Jr. on the Los Angeles Kings. And
I'm pretty sure I had Kurt Cobain.
I think you did.
Which was a year after. It was a little.
Hey, it's relevant.
One guy had Jim Morrison on his team, and another guy had Keith Richards, even though he's not dead. It's Keith Richards.
You're like,
it's possible. Yeah. So I don't know what to take here. I'm.
You know who I used to take?
Who?
And I'm taking them.
Who?
Don't you worry about
Detroit. That's who I'm taking.
I forgot. Boom!
Oh, my goodness.
Oh. You ready?
Yeah.
Man, Detroit was the best team in this.
No, they weren't.
Yeah, they were. Detroit was
the best
team.
We're going to find out.
He just took the best rated team on this. So let's just... Hey, I'm John Schrader for EA Sports. Welcome to a sold-out Colisée de Quebec, home of the Nordique. Tonight, the...
Sorry.
I'm so excited to just be in the room with this happening. The fact that you guys haven't played this since your one and only fist fight as friends. How long were you guys friends before you were in college?
I don't want Ciccarelli.
Well, we met in the sixth grade.
You met in the sixth grade?
Yeah.
And you were just best friends?
Yeah.
Even still now?
Begrudgingly. Come on, let's. At this point, it's begrudgingly.
I'm not even listening to either one of you.
And that's a real best friend.
Yeah.
Ooh, so Ray Shepard.
So the point, no fights.
That's when you're moving into your now married territory.
Yeah, yeah. And it's just, hey, how's it going?
Yeah, what's up? Yeah.
Tell me another story that I heard a million times already.
Exactly. Yeah. I don't want to hear it again. I'm sick of hearing your stories.
You ready?
Just watch Netflix. Here you go.
Woods? Can I call you Woods? Or do I have to call you by your real name?
Austin Creed.
Austin Creed.
I still want my real name, but it's the one I can use outside of here.
Listen. Yeah. You're in for a real treat right now.
I'm very excited.
Yeah.
I don't know, and I am going to tell you, I don't know how this is going to turn out. Because
here's another thing. I'm not even wearing my glasses.
Who's red?
That's me.
Okay.
Put this pressure on early. My motto is hit 'em early and often.
I like it.
Yeah.
Oh, see, this is like already I'm concentrating. I'm even forgetting to speak.
Yeah, see, that's the hardest part.
Yeah.
And then especially the fact that there's so much, like, there's nothing on the line, but everything's on the line.
Yeah, right. It's so on the line right now.
So it's like when we do tournaments for a game. You're not going to win anything but pride. But pride's very important.
Oh, couple one-timers.
What are you doing? Back in your net.
Oh, my God.
See, my defenseman sacrificed the body.
Oh! Over the net.
All right, guys, calm it down.
No. But it's on the net. Ah, it's icing. No?
You might have icing turned off here.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Ooh.
Oh, I just felt something back there.
I'm a little nervous. I'm very intense on this right now.
You're in back in the door.
Ooh.
Back in the door.
Ooh.
I can't remember what just shooting.
Oh my God! Come on, that was in.
Is my goalie Tim Shovelday?
I would think it would have to be. Yeah. Oh
no.
Yeah! Booyah! Sunbeam. Thank you, Sweden. I just thanked an entire country for that. Okay. Don't get too confident. That got really loud.
This door's locked, okay.
Come on. Okay. Come on, Fedorov.
You know the day. Oh.
You're also taking most of the...
Now you're complaining that I'm taking most of... Now he's complaining that I'm taking up too much space.
What?
I'm 40 pounds heavier than you. Sorry. I swore. I'm sorry. Okay.
We got dolphin noises.
Okay, good. Dolphin noises. Yeah. Nice. Can I have dolphin noises, like, guaranteed?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nice.
That's our main...
Okay, all right. Good, good, good.
You can pick whatever animal you want.
I like dolphins, though.
Okay, perfect. Rusev has taken a liking to the lion.
Ooh.
Gonna hear me.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, my God. What is going on here?
Uh-oh.
Oh, God, boys. Come on. You're embarrassing us.
He's away.
Oh, my God! Oh, yeah!
Oh, my God!
Sack it, baby. What are you breaking stuff now? You see how he reacts?
Hold on.
Ah. Oh, man.
My controller fell off.
Huh? Oh, hold on. Give him 2 seconds.
Okay.
Working again?
Oh. Really? What, you see what he just did there? Watch. He's got the puck now, and now he's going to shoot.
I don't even know what button is shoot. I'm mashing buttons here. Classic button masher.
I feel like you seem fine in the warm-up.
I know. Under pressure.
Not, that wasn't not the nerves.
Yeah. Hit him. Hit him.
Oh.
Oh. But that icing.
Mm.
Whew, that coffee's kicking in too. This is.
Man, I don't like this. I'm not used to being on the losing end. It's upsetting me very much. I mean, in wrestling, I was used to losing.
I was going to say, what? Oh.
Look at that. Oh!
My God.
Oh! Stack the pads!
He stacked them. Who's in that? Hextall?
Come on.
Oh!
My God.
Oh! Oh, yeah!
Wow.
Sunbeam with two. On the night. Thank you, Sweden.
Pull her out again? Okay.
Oh! Okay. At IKEA, we save!
3-0.
What are you talking about? Swedish for common sense. What are you talking about?
Oh. Ooh.
Who's the goalie? Seriously.
Oh, no. Wow. You took out Kamensky.
Wow, injury.
Oh, no. Oh, that's no. Mm. Okay. All right. Okay. I think Kovalenko comes in for Kamensky.
This isn't even legit that we're playing five-minute periods, so... Usually what I do is I let people get up 3-0,
uh-huh,
and then I come back.
Okay. You got time.
Yeah.
There's a lot of hockey left. Ooh.
Oh, gave it away. That was a bad giveaway.
Ooh.
Ooh, give it away now. Oh, okay. All right, here we go. Kamensky's back in.
I can start to feel.
Man, the Stallion's getting hot. Shaft is in the zone. We can't get overconfident.
Stallion is not happy.
Uh-oh, bring it around. Uh-oh.
What is going on? I don't know. You know what? I'm playing the wrong... Oh, I didn't set my strategy. That's what it was.
Mm.
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what I'm talking
about. No, I don't. Neither do you.
You got his tricks.
Oh, my God.
Oh, game. Too many giveaways.
Bring it back.
Come on, Shaft.
Bring it back.
There it is.
And he's away. Okay.
Oh!
Oh, my God.
Oh!
Oh, dropping people.
What just happened there?
Okay.
Come on, Cicerelli.
2 minutes left. It's a goal a minute. Tie this up.
Why is he not shooting?
Because you're stupid.
Oh my God, I hate this game.
Oh, look at him. Oh,
oh my God.
Oh,
dancing.
Oh,
he's
oh,
dancing.
Oh,
he's dancing.
Oh my gosh. What? Oh, oh, but here we go. There it is.
Oh my God.
Oh, Sakic with a shot on the net. Oh, there it is. Oh, come on!
Okay.
He pushed me out
we
of
got
the
net.
Did you see that?
We got a game.
I was just thinking shutout, too. That's what I get.
Shouldn't think it.
Oh,
man.
Is he having really started to piss me off? Is he back in? Is he back in? I thought that was a goal.
Oh, my God, come on. Pick that up. There you go, Ciccarelli. Oh, that was a good pass.
Okay.
Ah. You can't have Dino Cicerelli on your team.
Get it out of there.
We got 10 seconds left.
Big save.
10 seconds left.
Oh, no, not that's, today, brother.
That's the game.
Right now he is dying inside because Shaft just gave him the shaft.
Oh my goodness, what is being played
NHL
right now?
NHL 95. Last time they played was in college. They had a fist fight.
Guys.
They haven't played since.
Video games are stupid.
Looks like they're about to have another.
He's walking off. He is so legitimately hot right now. He is sweating. I guarantee you he is swacking and has pit sweat right now. Look at him, he's pacing.
He's upset. I can verify. He's upset.
Hey, it's good. Do you want a second chance?
You know what? I feel good about that.
Oh, good.
I mean, I personally feel good. I feel, it's the nature of things. It's the order of things, Birdman.
It wasn't even official.
Those
aren't even regulation controllers.
I'm pretty sure more people are going to see this than ever saw our game in college.
You're locked in. You're locked in until this camera turns off. No. Your winner, Shaft.
Oh.
Basic.
So do you feel redeemed?
This just proves, like he said, he always beat me, and that's what he's always clung to.
Yeah.
It wasn't that way.
Yeah.
And I will fully admit, we're 50-50.
Yeah.
Because I'm comfortable in my, I'm comfortable in my skill.
Yes.
And my masculinity.
Mm-hmm.
And my femininity.
Yes.
To say that today I beat you.
Wow. Words from the loser.
Yeah. I beat. Guy was Dave Lombardo from Slayer, man. Like
can
a
we
damn
just get
drum.
Can we get a sound of hooves running in the opposite direction?
Yeah. So start him loud and then.
Will I head on out of town?
Yes, yes. And we bid farewell to the stallion.
Goodbye, stallion.
We hardly knew ye.
Do you neuter a stallion?
He just got neutered.
Perfect. Well, thank you guys for being on and playing. Where can we find you on social?
Oh, yeah. I just started an Instagram.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. But so get this. There was a verified Edge with 250,000 followers. And
250?
Yeah.
It's a timer. No, for the camera.
And it was verified. So verified. We shut that down, nice. But I'm starting from scratch. But that is at Edge Rated R. My Twitter is at Edge Rated R.
Okay.
My Facebook is at Edge WWE.
Okay.
Huh.
Nice.
My Twitter is at Christian the number 4 peeps. And also I had an Instagram that was a fake account, had 200,000 followers, but the fine folks at WWE got that shut down and got the account signed over to me. I got 200,000 followers.
Oh, nice.
For nothing. Yeah, and I had to start from zero. Hey. So
but they thought they were following me, and now they are following me, so it's all good.
Everything works out.
Yeah.
And we got a TV show and a podcast.
Oh, yes, please. Stuff.
Yeah,
please.
With the ENC's Pot of Awesomeness on iTunes, Stitcher, Google Play, those
things.
Or is it Apple? Those, Apple Podcasts?
So that thing too.
Wherever you get your podcasts.
Yeah.
You know, we're on all the big ones. That's us. And also, Edge and Christian Show, The Total Reeks of Awesomeness, Season 2 coming out in the fall.
Which
Yeah, we're doing some stuff for that.
Yeah,
On the WWE Network, award-winning WWE Network.
Yes,
I thought you were going to say the show was. Yeah. That is not the case.
Well,
we've handed out awards for each other.
Yeah,
that's true.
Yeah.
All right, okay.
That's not the thing.
I just love the fact that I can now lord this over you until we play again another 25 years from now.
Well, that's the thing. So technically, from my knowledge, you're 1-1.
This was unsanctioned. It was an unofficial game. It was an exhibition. No, if EA Sports wants to put the real money up. I'll put my reputation out there. I'll put my number one
You don't have a reputation status. Now. You don't have another
my number one billing, my top status, being the man, being the champion of the league.
Your hooves are going out of your hair's bouncing all over the place. Look at you. You're a mess right now. Shaft is cool as a cucumber under a pillow, which is pretty damn cold.
So cold. I can't wait to flip that thing over.
Yeah. Right?
So well.
Yeah.
My God.
Then just put it in your cold water, cucumber.
Yep.
Just flavor it a little bit.
Save it.
And then just
sip a little bit. Wake
maybe
up.
Maybe some ice in there.
Right.
And then I just spit it all over the stallion.
Can we end this now? Like, it's really dragging on. Yes.
You can follow me on Twitter and Instagram at XavierWoodsPhD. Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at UpUpDownDown without the O's. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. Most importantly, make sure you always and forever keep it tight. It's a catchphrase.
So tight.
Yes.
It's so tight.
Have it on shirts. Yes.
Oh, good. Okay.
Thank you, guys.
Oh, that was fun.
It's such a good time. Da 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 da